the crew chief of that game. He's the crew chief tonight. Whittington leaning in, he scores, and the Golden Flashes are in flight. They play with a two-point lead. Walker between the circles, he drives down the lane, and on a fadeaway, he knocks it down, tough shot. To get some room, he's out front, switches over, fires for three, got it. That ball almost didn't touch the net to 12. Walker spinning, hanging, and hitting. Antonio Williams down the lane, high flip up, anchor good. Possession. Williams driving on a bounce to Dueling, flip it up and good. What a play. Comes Williamson to the middle, firing a three, knocks it down from the head of the key, and it's a 9-0 run. Down the lane, flip it up, right hand, in and out, rebound to Frederick. He'll lay it up and in. Avery on the left, into the corner, Williams drives baseline, put it off the window, good, and the foul. Three penetration into the lane, dumps it to Whittington, spins into the lane, fires and scores.
That's the
Walker, foul line extended left side, goes into the paint, fires off the right side and scores. Antonio right back to Avery, left foul line extended three, kaboom! Hide behind the arc, and Williams drives into the paint, hangs, fires, he knocks it down. To Williamson, down the left side, banker is good, and the drought finally ends. It's Williams driving down the left side of the lane, lays it in. The shot clock winding down, and Dueling has the rebound, attacks and banks it in with the foul. All because this game's well and done with, but Roberts firing near side for a long two. To right back up to Central Michigan on Tuesday. Here's a banker off the window and good. They end up hitting 10 threes. You're not beating them when they do that. And the final score of this one, the Zips, 72, and the Golden Flashes, 53.